Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. So basically we know that this channel is used for CATIA, is a mechanical engineering software for designing purpose. So today we'll see that how to restore the hierarchical tree structure. So you can see this is tree structure is given to you. In this tree structure you can observe the various types of command which is used for the making of our profile here, but sometimes it observed as a missing here. So how to restore this hierarchical tree structure here? So for that a shortcut key is given, so we just have to press on the control only F3 button. So by using our F3 button you can recall our hierarchical tree structure here. So just press here F3 button for heading our tree structure. Again F3 button here. So by using F3 button, that is the functional 3 key is used to show the hierarchical tree structure here, and this is very important whenever we are working in CATIA. So it used for various purpose. So this is regarding hierarchical tree structure. Thank you.